Hey guys, I'm Chase and welcome back to Money Matters. In today's video, we shall be looking at 5 expensive things owned by Nomadic Fanatic. First on the list is Coachmen Mirada 32BH Class A Motorhome, $115,000. While touring the world with his 2 cats, the Nomadic Fanatic uses a Coachmen Mirada 32BH worth $115,000. This machine is sat on a Ford Super Duty chassis that is pretty solid and strong. It also boasts a V10 engine that gives it loads of power. The motorhome is complete with a kitchen, bathroom, bed area, and everything you would need in a house. Canon EOS M50 Mirrorless Camera, $700. Seeing as he needs to document his travels for his YouTube channel, the Nomadic Fanatic uses a Canon M50 Mirrorless Camera. It is a pretty decent machine that is pretty fast and accurate, and that works well for both videos and still pics. It also captures footage in 1080p, which is pretty decent, and you can turn it into a webcam if you need to. Honda CMX 250C Bike, $4,000. The Nomadic Fanatic also travels with his motorbike so he can enjoy windy rides every couple of days. The motorbike comes with a maximum power range of 18 HP and 5-speed transmission. When it comes to speed, it works pretty decently for its price range, allowing you to peak at 79 miles per hour. DJI Phantom 3 Standard Quadcopter Drone, $1,200. The Nomadic Fanatic also enjoys taking aerial shots of the environments he visits, and he uses his DJI Phantom 3 to achieve this. Expensive as it is, however, its camera is a bit disappointing since it only delivers footage in 1080p. It has a fly time of at least 25 minutes. GoPro Hero 7, $400. Every once in a while, the Nomadic Fanatic takes dives in rivers and lakes, and to capture footage and take shots underwater, he uses a GoPro Hero 7. This camera boasts stability and excellent resolution. It allows users to capture footage in 4K definition and to live stream in 720p. The fact that it is waterproof adds to its advantages. You can also control it using voice. Thanks for watching.